Elias Pettersson might be a guy that you I don't even know how he does it, man. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. You look at the guy, you see his size, and the way that puck comes off a stick, I don't even understand how it's possible that it comes off that hard. And it's the fact that you sit there and you look at this guy, and the same way I thought about Patrick Kane when he came in the league too, is all you got to do is get him once. Hit him one time, and that'll change him. He'll be a little bit different in the way he's composed with the puck. You can't get him. Because he knows he takes inventory all around the ice, just like Patrick Kane did. That's what those little guys, they know where every single player for their team and the other team is. Mm-hmm. And it's all the difference in the world. So that's another big reason why the Vancouver Canucks have been lights out.
To come. So Pettersson is so much fun to watch. And you're right. I don't know how he gets that shot off like he does. It must be a timing thing. It must be like watching that little guy go up at the golf course and hit one 350 yards. Because that puck comes off his stick like nothing I've seen.
Hey, you know what? We used to always joke around when we played against the Sedins that, you know, they have telepathic communications with one another, that they're not of this world. There's something silly going on in Vancouver, because I think they took the two Sedins, went to a lab, and they created the spawn of the two Sedins, and it's Elias Pettersson, because he's unbelievable the way the way he does everything he does. He knows everything. Yep. He anticipates everything on the ice better than